Techno Update. Subscribe now. Nokia 8 review. Specs and performance. Screen. At 5.3 inch, the Nokia 8 has a rather unusual screen size. It's not the most ideal situation with so many similarly sized phones having a larger display, typically around 5.5 inches. The screen to body ratio here doesn't even reach 70%, so it's a similar problem to the Xperia XZ1. Bezels aside, the screen is nice and bright when needed, and the Quad HD resolution, 1440 by 2560, means that everything is superbly crisp. The main difference if you compare its LCD panel to an LED phone is the contrast. Blacks are closer to gray and white is on the red side of things, although the latter makes it more like a reading mode so can be more comfortable to look at. Processor, memory and storage. Like so many others, the Nokia 8 has a Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 processor with 4 GB of RAM and 64 GB of storage. You get 6 GB of RAM in the cheaper OnePlus 5, but for some the inclusion of a microSD card slot will be more useful. You can add up to 256 GB more. Cameras. As ever, cameras are important, and it's perhaps a slight surprise to find dual lenses at the back at this price. Nokia has opted for two 13MP cameras, with one offering a color sensor and the other monochrome, rather than a telephoto or a wide-angle option. At the front is also a 13MP camera with a matching f/2.0 aperture. This offers nicely crisp and exposed selfies, but Nokia wants you to go one step further and use it along with the rear camera. Battery life. Inside the Nokia 8 is a 3090 mAh battery, which is about average for a flagship phone this size. The phone doesn't feature wireless charging but does support Quick Charge 3.0, and a fast charger is included in the box. You can get 49% with a 30-minute charge, which is impressive. Software and apps. The Nokia 8 doesn't ship with the latest version of Android 8.0 Oreo, so for now it's got 7.1.1 Nougat. However, an upgrade is on the way. Like the other Nokias launched this year, the phone has essentially stock Android, so things are clean and simple like the new Pixel 2 devices.